Another common mistake that I just made is not charging my Di2. Right now, I'm out here and basically my bike does not work. It does not shift. So I need to go into the bike store, ask for help, see if they have a charger to let me borrow for a bit. So at least I can get a better gear. Walked over here to downtown Marina Park. Just gonna wait while my bike is charging. Luckily, they have me all settled. So yeah, don't make the same mistake as me. Now I have an extended coffee break. See you in the next one.